Welcome to dbcard.in online rubber stamps and printing. Today I am going to teach you how to refill your Dura stamps. This is a small tutorial about how to refill your inks of your stamps. Take a ink bottle, whichever may be, red or blue. Pour it on the foam to all the sides equally. As you pour now, take the upper part of your rubber stamp, the bottom one, and remove the middle part. And now dip the rubber stamp on that foam for around 2 hours. Keep it for 2 hours. Now take a tissue paper. A clean tissue paper and remove the rubber stamp. Remove the rubber stamp equally and clean all four sides of the rubber stamp. Clean it properly. Use around 3-4 tissue papers and clean it properly. We have used red in this, you can use whichever color you want. This rubber stamp can be used for around 1 year. For more rubber stamps, you can visit our website. Now put the bottom part into the down part, the holder, and rotate it. Rotate the rubber stamp firmly. And clean the rubber stamp. Now give an impression. You can see a clear impression. You can check now that the impressions are very clear. This is how you refill your inks for the rubber stamps. Thank you.